What's up, guys? So welcome again to a new video. And yeah, if you're new here, like, and you're part of subscribing, so don't forget to press on that bell. And I'm with my friend Emmanuel and my Mike. So
what's up, guys? Emmanuel Scott Patagi. We have a show, it's called the You and I Show, and the show is coming out soon. I think maybe at the end of this week or next week. So episode 1 of season 1 is coming out soon. It's a show that celebrates love and friendship, whereby we interview couples and best friends. We just ask them questions of
every holiday
in each other. How long have they been together, you know? Their hard moments spent together, you know, if any of them has ever experienced maybe cheating issues in a relationship.
Yeah. Okay, personally, have you experienced?
So someone has cheated on you, or you cheated on someone?
No, I'm asking you, like, you can't push that on me, like,
I'm asking you that, those are the kind of questions. So far, no. So far, I thank God. So far,
maybe. Right.
Oh my God, you baby. No, be serious. So we are safe. Have you cheated on someone? Look at that face. He's like,
I haven't.
So far I'm safe. We're safe.
I was safe for you.
Like, I can say out of 10. 10%. 10 out of 10. Because I avoid those things to happen to me.
Hey, my
heart is fragile. I know I can go mad, you know. So please, guys, the show is called the You and I Show. The You and I Show, just the You and I Show. So that you can like our page on Facebook, the You and I Show. You can follow us on Instagram, it's still the You and I Show. On YouTube, the You and I Show. So it's all about the You and I Show. I'm the host of the You and I Show, and I am the content creator, of course. I don't work alone. We have Mike here, he's the director of photography.
Yeah.
So Mike, just tell them what you do. Yeah. What is director of photography? Just tell them a bit.
What I basically do, I just take photos for the guys. Patakiki approached me. He saw some of my shows. He was like, I have a show and I need some photos for the show. But also I do behind the scenes, like behind the scenes, another type of show.
For the show?
Yeah.
So I love behind the scenes.
Yeah.
You're the behind the scenes guy, you know, when we do our crazy stuff during the production, so it's just taking out funny stuff.
Mostly photography and video. And you can see some of my photos on my community.
Same goes for me, Emmanuel Scott Pataki, YouTube, Emmanuel Scott Pataki, Instagram, Emmanuel Scott Pataki, Facebook. I don't change my name. All of us, if you want to go to Google, Emmanuel Scott Pataki. If you want to go to maybe the police station, Emmanuel Scott Pataki, But the number can't give me right now. But number, that's tricky. But that's our show. I hope you're going to put the link. Is it down? Left side,
right?
Down,
left
hand, yes.
Yeah.
Episode 1. Something terrible. Please don't miss episode 1. Okay, I give you a hint. It was a dude, the guy. I just asked him a question. I think I cheated. But then he was like, please watch. Don't miss out.
Don't miss out.
Yeah, I will say. lift some
finally. Oh, that's all you've had, and so maybe that or something. A new video is coming, we need to check it out. So, okay, love the video. Make sure to drop it a big thumbs up and
subscribe to his channel. Yeah. Also, subscribe to the You and I Show.
Follow me on Nigeria.
Subscribe. I also have my. You might as well attack YouTube.
The You and I Show YouTube.
Subscribe to our channel.
Okay, no, I should have done like. Okay. Like something. So, man, what you.
Okay. Your what? Your last word.
Not for forever, but it's for this time. I would like to say thank you guys, because I know you're going to subscribe, you're going to share, you're going to like, you're going to comment, and give us any feedback. We don't mind. Positive, negative. Just give us.
Speak your mind.
That's the whole point. Just tell us the truth. What do you think? Just tell us about the show. Also, we have the trailer. The trailer is on YouTube, on our YouTube channel.
And leave a link.
Yes. So just watch and give us your comments, feedback. We appreciate it. I love you so much. Emmanuel Scott Patak, the king of Wakanda. The only king remaining after
Wakanda.
King Solomon. The only king remaining after King Solomon. I'm here. Alive.
Okay, Mike, your last word.
Just follow your heart. With what you know. Follow your heart.
Just
follow your heart.
Yeah.
Okay, well, so guys, I'm gonna end the video there. So, please give this video a thumbs up and yeah, don't forget to subscribe. So, bye. See you in the next video.